There are currently more than 1 billion people with disability in the world. This is a very important part of the population. This number includes both adults and children. It is important to know that people can have multiple disabilities. Disability can come in many forms. We can have permanent or temporary disabilities, but they can impact on the everyday action of people. In Italy, we have 4 million people with disability. In UniCredit Italy, there are more than 2,000 people with disability. The 80% of them have an invisible disability. This means a disability that is not visible but can affect the quality of life. In UniCredit, we use the term disability in its broadest sense, including fragile people, people with temporary disability, and those who need an extra help, like caregivers. My role aims to support people with disability during their working career and to facilitate their inclusion while avoiding any kind of discrimination. I'm supported by colleagues with disability and a joint committee composed by union trade representatives and company representatives. In the past 10 years, we built a very strong network among people and companies involved in disability matters. The disability management strategy is based on 4 challenges: inclusive culture, digital inclusion, physical and working accessibility. The disability management strategy is based on periodically listen to people with disability. We work with 4 permanent tables of colleagues from all over Italy. The continuous dialogue with them ensures to focus on priorities and to promote inclusion. These colleagues are motivated to give their contribution. They taught us to talk with them, not about them.